Hey guys, Zackcog here, welcome back to another Skylanders video. In this series I'm playing through Skylanders Swap Force on the Wii. Before we get into the video, I would like to give you a challenge that you can participate in if you want to, and I would really appreciate it. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on post notifications if you would like to. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let me know down in the comments below if you did it, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm. Thanks for watching, and let's get straight into the video.
Hey Skylander, word around town is that Chaos fellow is finally showing himself. Everyone's preparing to join us. Now's our chance to put an end to all this.
So, we're going after the man himself, the big enchilada, the little guy in charge of evil things. This is gonna be awesome! Boom!
If we can stop Chaos from evilizing the ancient tree spirit, then he's stopped for good. You say the word and we're off.
Attention, you fire trolls! I, Chaos, have tolerated the incompetence of my minions for far too long. But that ends today! This is your chance to prove to me, your glorious leader, that you are not the complete and total failure buffet that I am already certain you are. So pay attention! Here is your target! The ancient tree spirit. It must be captured at all costs. Do you hear me? Now, those miserable sky lamos will try to stop you. Oh, yes. But, thanks to my incomprehensible genius, you have all been equipped with this. Evilized fire! Drive the tree spirit into my trap and ensure my ultimate victory! Oh, don't bother coming back. Get me? Yes! Victory for me! Open the hatch!
Narf, hop!
You do your part. In the meantime, I am going to personally oversee this operation.
Wait, well, what? That could be dangerous.
The tree spirit's in trouble, friend. Chaos is set to burn down this whole forest.
Oh, well, you can bet the Skylanders aren't gonna let anything happen to that pretty tree lady.
Right, let's pull in and get to helping.
What am I saying?
Buzz off!
Oh, wonderful! The Skylanders are here! These ruthless trolls are everywhere! Look out! We need to put this fire out at the gate before it spreads further. Follow the hose back to the pump, and I'll get it hooked. Hurry, Skylander. There's not a moment to spare.
Choppy Boom Blossom.
Happens all the time! Use the pump to fill water balloons to put out these despicable flames! Whoa! Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Chaos was using the evilized fire to surround the ancient tree spirit. She's completely trapped.
The evilized fire must be put out before it can spread.
I don't know what will happen if those flames touch her, but it won't be anything good, that's for certain. You must do whatever it takes to put out those flames, Skylander. If the ancient is captured, we are all doomed.
Good Skylander, but I need the hydrant turned on to get the water pressure going. It's over in the creepy cave.
Mmm.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Again, my friend. Yes, yes, I am the chief of the Volunteer Fire Brigade. I hurried over as soon as I heard. I'm ready to assist. Skylander, I just received a distress call. Chaos has set fire to Forever Spring Village. All of my people are in danger. Hurry, we haven't a moment to spare. Look out for those trolls. They can hit us even from this range.
Thank you.
good work. There's more fires ahead.
Trolls are moving in to finish the job, Scarlet. We need to hurry.
Jolly good show, Skylander. You saved Forever Spring Village, but it's a bit too hot for landing, so I'll drop you off here. You'll have to clear out Chaos's minions. Please don't let them destroy our home. Out of my way! Too much for this, Treeman! I'm not cut out for trolls and golems and purple fire! In our way now, Skylander. Are you ready to take the fight to Chaos? We can't let him harm the ancient tree spirit. That villain has caged her with that evilized fire. She's nowhere left to go. We must put out those fires before Chaos can evilize her.
merchant is safe, but Chaos is trying to escape. We have a chance to stop him for good.
Thanks to the Skylanders, the Cloudbreak Islands are safe once again, and the eruption ceremony can commence. But this is not the only cause for joy. It is time for a new generation to lead us. Please welcome our brave Tessa as your new chiefess. Let the celebration begin! Release me, you fools! Or face the unending doom wrath of chaos! I hate flowers.
Wowzers! This is gonna be awesome! You know what this calls for? Oh, that's right. Special volcano boom. Uh-oh. What'd I do?
Congratulations, Skylanders! Once again, you have foiled one of my son's ridiculously overblown and poorly thought-out plans.
Wow, your mom's kinda harsh, huh?
You think?
But this is far from over!
Hey, what the? Tessa! Hey! You bring her back right now!
I don't think so. If you want her, you're going to have to come and get her.
Goodness, this is terrible. I can't believe they've taken Tessa. Forgive me, Skylander. You have already done so much, but please, you must save her.
Be careful, Skylander. This may be a trap, but you must go and bring Tessa back safely. She has always been like a daughter to me, and I can't bear to think of harm coming to her.
They would have taken her to Chaos's fortress on the far outskirts of Cloudbreak. Please see Flynn and Sharpfin as soon as you can. Tessa is counting on you.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video, and I would like to just say thank you. Also, make sure you comment down below, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm, and I will heart as many as I can. Make sure you like and subscribe if you would like to, and turn on notifications, I would really appreciate it. If you want to, you can check out more Skylanders videos in the playlist linked in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.